Thank you. Hello, hello, everybody. Welcome to CSB round, or I'm sorry, day two, round one, here at lovely Kona Skate Park. Thanks for coming out. Flatland coming up. We're going to start out with the amateur, also known as Stunt Boy Prelims, at 11:30. And also, beginners, listen up. Only have four people entered, so we're going to bump you up into the... Thank you.
Galloway, please report to the clubhouse. Benji Galloway to the clubhouse.
Drop the nose.
Music, although it has to be clean. This is a family event. Thanks a lot. Judges, come on over. All the judges at the house. Come on over, judges. We're going to get started here pretty quickly.
freestyle?
Yeah, the sun dial. You know where I drop in the metal of it? I do that, and then just like go up the wall and
Koyo Yamamoto, York Uno, Kataro Tanaka, Marty Kopa, Yuho Azuma, Shinichiro Ohara, Alex Jimlin, George Gomez,
or actually that's
Brian Tunney, Jimmy Petit, Shiro Watanabe.
I'm trying.
Man, I'm sorry, all the foreigners. What you get from an Oklahoma kid with a high school diploma. Masaboba Alain, Aaron Frost, Phil Dolan, and Scott Powell. I can get all the Midwestern names in one shot.
You need to do a look down shoot later.
Alright. No problem. He's covered on the ramp. Derek's
yeah,
fine.
We'll just go around the park.
Alright. We have the name.
See that little thing and then
right here.
Yeah, I'm pretty happy with that.
Competitors. Now Terry Adams added to the list. Anyone else that didn't hear their name called, come and see us. We have the run order here at the judges' table. Ready to go. So if we can clear the course, you guys can use the side closest to the spine ramp or the concrete area as a warm-up side. Over here on the side closest to the vert ramp will be the comp side. So clear this out. You can go warm up on the other side and we'll be ready to start. We need to get going too, guys, pretty quick. We've got pro dirt prelims after this. You guys stay on schedule before the light runs away. We appreciate your help and cooperation. Thanks for coming out. CFB brought to you by Hoffman Bikes, Activision, featuring Matt Hoffman Pro BMX coming out in May. Also hooking it up with Duck Shoes. Thanks a lot, sponsors. All right, fellas. Thirty seconds, Aaron. That's it for Aaron Bakey, ladies and gentlemen. Crew.
Standing.
Yeah, Chad. WI. Seconds, Chad. Finish up though if he wants. Right on, Chad, right on.
another Japanese competitor ripping up. You guys are out in force this weekend. Thanks for coming over, fellas. Kenji Horikawa out of Japan. Nice. Moving right along out of Vancouver, Canada, riding for Diggit, Split Clothing and Action Shoes. Let's hear it for Nate Fanonzik. This guy spent most of his winter out in Spain, having a good time going around Europe. Whenever you're ready, Nate tells. Nate also happens to be last year's CFB Flatland Champion. Seconds, Nate. Tricks right here. Got about 5 seconds, Nate, if you want it. And that's going to be time. Nick Fanonic, Fanonzik. For Hoffman Bikes out of York, PA. Let's hear it for Leif Vallon. Seconds late. Leif Vallon. Seconds, Matt, 20 seconds. Time, Matt.
called MP3. Next up, we have Brett Crowther out of Scottsdale, Arizona.
One decisive stare, the time it takes to get from here to there. Ribs that show through t-shirts and these shoes I got for free. I'm unconsoled, I'm lonely, I am so much better than I used to be.
Seconds, Brett. You got it, plenty of time.
Circumnavigate this body. From wonder and uncertainty. Precious failure and amateur cartography.
Brett Crowther, everybody. Right on, Brett.
I know, right?
The city originally?
No, you can't even live. Yeah,
seconds are Thomason, also doing it for the Flatlander.com. It's about time. Morizaki from Japan, 23 years of age.
30 seconds. That's gonna be time as soon as he finishes this up. Next up, we have another Japanese competitor, York Uno, also out of Japan, running for Aries Bikes, Action Shoes, Ditec, 55 DSL, and G-Shock.
Tell me that it's
It's nobody's fault. Nobody's fault. But my own. It's nobody's fault. Nobody's fault.
Seconds, York. That's gonna be time. Let's hear it for York Uno. Next up, again from Japan, Katoro Tanaka. Riding for Converse Japan, Ditex by Depleted and 430. 430.
It's such a selfish way to lose. The way you lose these wasted blues. These wasted blues. Tell me that it's nobody's fault. Nobody's fault.
Yeah, you should have been for miles and get it in zigzag. And all you never run in front of Tim Tok. Walk off the coming is over. Go big box for it. Producers is Dick Sock. I'll buy your number. Pop up electric bills in this competitive field. Bend my dying hand and edit it real. All my bill, the top of the bottom. Crossover was dropping out over. But became successful. To the man cruising into the rabbit's cup. Cold, just have it to my cotton's over. Here's the call who sees atonement. Feed the homeless, keep my phones red. And then they piss me. Just on the victory.
15 seconds, Marty.
I'm supposed to give computer geeks food to eat. All through the week, because of the roots of it. And the truth we speak are the greatest of beings. So look for the latest of cheese.
Sorry, I can't pronounce your name. Writing for KK Triangle and Ground Cross. I'm trying to find a better song. Oh, Beck is killing me. All right, here we go. Yahoo, Yazuma. Finishes this one up. Let's hear it for Yahoo Zuma. Next up, we have Shinichiro Hara.
Smooth ridge.
Circus Shinnashita Roll. Right here. Right on, excellent work, Alex. Man, we're gonna rock.
Oh my God.
Going out to my man, Robin Morales.
Yeah. 20 seconds.
It's going to be time for Jorge Gomez finishing up. Let's hear it for Jorge. All right, ladies and gentlemen, we have Brian Tunney doing it for Hofton Bikes and Duff Shoes out of New Jersey. For UGP. That's gonna do it for Brian Tunney, ladies and gentlemen. He's out of here. Hang on, let me get you something else there, Jimmy. I will take one more try here. How's that? All right. Seconds, Jimmy. And that's going to be time for Jimmy Petit. As soon as he finishes up. Yeah, that's it for Jimmy. Nice. Watanabe out of Japan running for Epson. 059 NJC London Bikes and Swear Trooper. Yeah. Also an acting translator here for us today at the CFB. Seconds in Ishiro. Yeah! And that's gonna be time right there in Ishiro. Watanabe. Yeah! No breaks needed. Right on. Seconds. That's going to be time. Masuboba. Paris, France. Thanks a lot to all the international competitors for coming over. Really, really appreciate it. Hope you guys have a lot of fun this weekend. Next up, we have Aaron Frost out of Denver, Colorado, riding for London Bikes, Optic Nerve, and Bikes and Berries. That's what it says, guys. Optic Nerve and Bikes and Berries.
Together, like it's just that it's worth taking a mile. Together, seconds.
Aaron Frost writes a little Biz Markie off the Beastie Boys anthology album.
That's food. That's food.
Next up, we got Phil Dolan out of Bath, UK, doing it for GT. Scott, you're next. Snaker, you. Next up,
yes,
out of Westlake, Ohio, riding for Pal's Bikes and Chinga. Let's hear it for Scott Pal.
Yeah.
Drake, don't heckle him. Scott. Alright, that's gonna do it, but Scott, you wanted the shot. Get it, Tiger. Qualifying, we have Terry Adams. 26 competitors today. Come on in, Terry. Top 10, go to the finals. We'll tabulate the results and go straight into it. After Terry. Big Terry. Terry Adams. Yeah, let's hear it for Terry and all the stuntmen, flat competitors. Guys, we're gonna do results. seconds, Chad. 20 seconds. Hang on, Jorge. We'll get your music ready. Sorry, Jorge. That's it for Jorge Gomez out of Madrid, Spain. That's gonna do it, Jorge Gomez in his first run. Remember, you guys. We'll be right back. gonna do it. Let's hear it for Aaron Binky. Gonna be time. Let's hear it for Ryujo Yamamoto. And Nate Panonzik out of Vancouver, Canada, ready for Dig It. Flip clothing and action shoes. Let's hear it for Nate. Thank you. seconds, Nate. Time. Let's hear it for Nate Van Unzik. Next up we have Phil Dolan. Seconds. That's gonna be time for Phil as soon as he finishes it up. Right on, Phil. Yeah. Completed at 4:30. Sorry. That's gonna be time. Let's hear it for Satoru Tanaka, qualifying in third, finishing up. Yeah!
Clear.
10 seconds. Yeah, Alex.
Hey, Marty.
Attention all bikers. The concrete area is going to be closed now because of the skating. We're going to have people out there coming out there to skate. So the concrete area is closed now for the bikes. So we need to make our way down to the lower section of the course, down there by the street course, the Red Bull ramp, and the dirt jumps. Thanks. Also, the mini ramp and the vert ramp are also open to the bikes. But we do need to get out of the concrete area and go down to the lower end of the park, because we do have skaters coming into the park. Thanks. Also, one more announcement. We do have a green Acura out on the side of the Kona building. It's from Cobb County, Georgia. Could you please come to the clubhouse? Thanks.
Whenever you're ready, Chad.
Also, bikers, tomorrow morning, the concrete area will be open from 9 o'clock to 12 o'clock in the morning. Will you drive? Just a little reminder that the concrete area will be open tomorrow morning from 9 o'clock to 12 o'clock. And also Sunday morning at the same time. Thank you. Thank you.
go about 15 seconds. Yeah, Chad, that's going to be time for Chad to group. He can finish up if he wants. Go get it. Oh, no. Oh, goodness. Oh. A little bit slick out there. Hey, we also, fellas, I know it's kind of weird. We have to kind of vacate the concrete area. You're going to be able to ride. All right. I'm sorry, Jorge Gomez. Count. We do not average the runs like in the other disciplines. Best two runs. Next up, we have Aaron Bakey, doing it from We the People, UGP, Primo, and Etnies. All right, Jacksonville, what do you say? Let's give it up for Aaron Bakey, ripping it up. heat it up a little bit. Florida's looking a little cold today. Right on, Aaron. Finishing strong. Yamamoto riding for Dragonfly, DBS, Big John and Yellow Fever. Here for Rojo Yamamoto. Yeah! Next up, we have Nate Finonzuk one more time out of Vancouver, Canada, riding for Digit Bikes, Split Clothing, and Action Shoes.
Yeah.
15 seconds, Nate. Do it. Nate Finozek, ladies and gentlemen. Excellent. We'll be announcing the awards and handing out the cash about 5 to 10 minutes after. Seconds, Phil. Let's hear it for Kataro, ripping it up. Nice. Blue, doing it for Adidas, Dicom, Aries Bike, Echo Include one more time, out of Paris, France. We're gonna rock out Jacksonville. Let's rock with Alex. Yeah.
psychedelic. Rock it. Rock the house. Yeah, Super Ray. Right on, Alex Yimlin. One more competitor. Let's hear from Marty Kopa out of Finland. Came a long way, doing it for Diggit. Odyssey and Action Shoes. First place qualifier. Rip made it up. The results of the Stuntman Flat on ESPN2 in March. The exact air dates, check your local listings under Matt Hoffman CFB or CFB. I think we had a German competitor. And finishing first in the soon-to-be division, Daniel Namey. Yeah, Daniel. Daniel Namey. Come on in, Daniel. All right, we'll be accepting his plaque for him. Make sure he gets that. Suki, 8th, Scott O'Brien, 7th, Ron Moniz, 6th, Nehemiah Dinoa. Sorry, guys. 5th place, come on up and get a plaque. Yori Kinta from Japan. Taking 5th place, yeah, Yuri! Another Japanese competitor, right on. Finishing 4th, also from Japan, Fukumura Kinji! Yeah, Fukumura, taking 4th place. Wow, look at all these Japanese riders in the top 5. Taking 3rd place, riding for Aries Bikes 88 in Nima. Tanabe Yasushi. Right on. Finishing in 2nd place out of Coca, Florida. Let's hear it for Scott Weaver, native Floridian, making it into the podium. Yeah, Scott. And taking 1st place from Japan, Atoko Katani! Yeah! Congratulations. Finishing in 10th place, taking home $100. Doing it for Haro, GGP, and Primo. Let's hear it for Chad DeGroot. Yeah, Chad. Inco, let's hear it for Jorge Gomez, $125 Roonies. Right on, Jorge, thanks for coming out. And from Japan, riding for Dragonfly, DBS, Big John, Yellow Fever, also taking home $125, Ryojo Yamamoto. Thank you. Taking seventh place, riding for We the People, UGP, Primo, and Etnies, and $150, Aaron Banky. Right on, Aaron. Aaron, you want cash? Aaron Banky, right on. Big time. Let's get a cell phone. All right, from France, Paris, France, riding for Vans and Home Corps, taking home $175. Let's hear it for Jimmy Petit. Yeah, Jimmy. $175 USD, brother. It's a nice exchange rate in France. Fifth place, also out of Japan. Look at all the Japanese riders on the podium. Riding for Converse Japan, Ditech Spy depleted in 430. Let's hear it for Katoro Tanaka. Taking home $200. UK and $250. Let's hear it for Phil Dolan. Yeah, Phil. Bikes, Echo and Clute out of Paris, France. Let's hear for Alex Jimlin, $350 Roonies. Alex. All the way down to second place, $450. Riding for Diggett Bikes, Split Clothing, Action Shoes out of Vancouver, Canada. Nate Fanonzik. $400, right on, Nate. Spent his whole summer in Spain. Winter, summer, whatever. It's only season. And taking first place, surprise, surprise, out of 50 for Diggett Odyssey in Action, $575. It's Marty Copa. Let's hear rider. Let's hear for Suzuki. Qualifying in ninth position. We go in the reverse run order that they qualified. First place qualifier goes last. 10th place goes first. Whenever you're ready, Suzuki, take the dance floor. Suzuki, 20 seconds. All right, that's time. for Suzuki in his first run. Right on, Suzuki. Next up, we have Ron Mondes out of Lombard, Illinois. Competitors coming from all over the globe, including the United States. Ron. All right. That's time right there, Ron, if you can finish it. Oh, yeah, Nori stand. Stomach stand. Next up, we've got Scott O'Brien out of New Orleans, riding for FlatlandFuel.com. For butchering the Japanese competitor's name. But thank you guys for coming out all the way from Japan. We had 8 competitors from Japan in Stunt Boy Flat qualifying. Quite a few make it to the finals. Yes. 6 of the 8 making it to the finals, right on. As soon as he finishes this one up. Yeah! Katane Kato from Japan. First run out of 2. Next up, Fukumori Kinji, also a Japanese competitor, 18 years of age. seconds, 20 seconds. Time. Fukumori Kenji, first run. Next up, we have Yuri Kanata. Kanata? Yeah, Yuri. Also 18 years of age from Japan. Riding with no brake. Oh, he's got a front brake too. Alright, that's time. We can finish up. Right on, Yuri. Next up, we have Tanabe Yasushi. At the Melee Japan, riding for Aries Bikes, 88, and Niyama, Nima. Whenever you're ready. Right there for your first run. You can finish up though. Right on, Tanabe. Next up, fire. Out of Cocoa, Florida. Let's hear it for Scott Weaver. Pretty close to last year's round one CFE in Merritt Island. Finishes this up.
Champagne bottles, custom clothes you own. Calling up from special area code.
our next